I just want to say a lesson. Talk slow when you do commentary. What's going on, YouTube? My name is KeverMontoya, and welcome back to Mario Kart 8 for the Nintendo Wii U. First of all, in the previous episode, we played the Mirror Shell Cup with Lakitu. It was fun, really amazing, and everything. Second thing I want to say is, well, let's get into the engine class first. Because in the previous episode, we played as Lakitu. It was great, really fantastic, and amazing. For this character choice I would like to be is Waluigi. Yes, we haven't played Waluigi yet, and I think it's appropriate to play him here. But yeah, let's pick, I guess we'll pick one of the Mercedes cars, the W25 Silver Arrow. Yeah, we'll pick that because we haven't picked it yet. We can use the sponge wheels. It doesn't matter if we can use the same wheels twice, because, yeah, sponge wheels. So, double 25 Silver Arrow, sponge, and, I don't know what glider I want. Nah, let's go with the paper one. Let's go. Yeah. So, W25 Silver Arrow, sponge, and the Animal Crossing. So, yeah, in the previous episode, I said this in the last episode in the Mirror Shell Cup. This is not the Shell Cup. It's the Special Cup. That's why I said a lesson, to learn myself a lesson, to not talk so fast in live commentary, this is recording commentary. But yeah, this is the Special Cup. Not Shell, Special. This is the Shell. But yeah, in the previous episode we did the Mirror Shell Cup, this one. Now it's time to do the Mirror Banana Cup. This features GCN Dry Dry Desert from Mario Kart Double Dash, SNES, Donut Place 3 from Super Mario Kart, not so fast, N64 Royal Raceway from Mario Kart 64, and 3DS DK Jungle from Mario Kart 7. Very good tracks, except for Donut Planes, which I don't really like that much. But yeah, let's talk slow in our commentary this time and do this right. Let's get this started. Alright, Dry Dry Desert is up first. GCN Dry Dry Desert from Mario Kart Double Dash. Again, lesson. Talk slow. Let's play Waluigi, the ultimate character in Mario series. For some reason, Waluigi doesn't have his own video game. I don't know why. It's Waluigi. Who's my opponent? Wendy! Nice. So, it's okay. It's not that big of a deal. I was gonna delete that, but you know, it's too late. The episode went well anyway. So, everyone makes mistakes in their videos. So, it's not that big of a deal. Okay, but not that big a deal if you turn into the sand like that, or drift into the sand like that. Alright, we're off to a pretty good start. Nothing's bad, it's happening, which is good. Checking my item spy to see if there's any blue shells in play so I can just like back up and let someone else take the blue shell. Alright, jump in the water. Good. That way they don't catch up. But yeah, it's okay, everyone makes mistakes in their commentary. It's not that big of a deal. This should be like, I don't care. It's just a mistake. Jesus, where did that green shell come from? Like, I'm gonna get hit by it. Dude, I'm scared. Blue Shell hasn't come yet, and Wendy's, like, catching up. And same with Toadette. And once again, Shy Guy in last. Poor Shy Guy. Apparently Shy Guy has a lot of hate. Don't know why. Let's go! Good job, Waluigus! Yes! Best character ever. Next race! Alright! SNES Donut Plains 3. Let's hope this one will go well. Yeah, it has to go well. It's mirrored. Mirror's a joke for me in Mario Kart. Second race. Let's go. Awesome music, though. But to be honest, I like the music in Mario Kart Super Circuit. In Mario Kart Super Circuit, they have the remake of the SNES tracks. And the music from theirs is better. Yeah, and then the SNES version, too. Alright, Toadette's right behind me. There's two bullet bills on the map. And jump. Nice, good shot. Still no blue shells yet. Far ahead, so I'm happy. Just make sure you take this shortcut right here. Yeah, there's not a lot of items in this place. That's why I don't really like this track very much. Damn it. Hey look, Shy Guy's not last for once. There we go, another first place. We're doing great. Good job, Waluigi. Or Waluigus, Waladingus, whatever. That's your nickname. Apparently some YouTubers give him nicknames for some reason. I don't know. But oh well. Next race. Alright, N64 Royal Raceway from Mario Kart 64. Alright, third race. Let's go! There's the epic music again. But I like the music from Mario Kart 64 better than this. Come on, go faster. Man, these sponge bills are not fast, but oh well. Good handling. Like I said, the big wheels have terrible handling, and the little wheels have, like, the medium wheels and the small wheels have good handling. So many green shells. Good. So far, nothing's happening. Just looking on the lookout for blue shells. I'm looking very carefully at my item spy here. Come on, turn, Waluigi, turn! Again, no blue shells coming yet. Okay. Almost there. There we go. Nice. First place. Yeah, the two Bowser are last. Heh. Bowser and Dry Bowser. Alright, next race. Or should I say, final race. 3DS DK Jungle from Mario Kart 7. The final track. A race, whatever. In the Mirror Banana Cup. And I said it right this time, and my commentary's slow. I just sound so quiet, though. I'm always quiet when I play Mario Kart. Don't know why. Just me, I guess. But sometimes I can talk when I play Mario Kart. Doesn't matter. If I play with my friends, I can just, like, talk and lose. Yeah. Hooray, we get to listen to DK, Donkey Kong Country, music again. And I think I got Toadette with that snipe. I love that shortcut. Okay. Still no blue shells yet. I'm already far ahead. Yeah, I'm really far up. Go. I love those enemies from Donkey Kong Country Returns. Even though I haven't played Donkey Kong Country Returns before. I love the music in this game. Let's get these last three coins to get 10, to go fast as we can. There we go. Yeah, no blue shell. This is quite interesting. Okay. Wow. Hey, come on. We're almost there. And first place. No blue shells came. That was awesome. Yes. Very well done. We got first every race. Alright. On to viewing the results. Alright. Let's see what's happened here. Pretty much nothing. Because I, like, dominated all the races with Waluigi. Good job, Waluigi. We got first place. Waluingus for the win. I don't know why I call him Waluingus. Don't ask me why. And there we go. We got the 3-star rank Mirror Banana Cup. Yeah, the Mirror Banana Cup 3-star with Waluigi. And with that, I'm going to be calling an episode right here. I'd like to thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe for more Mario Kart 8 for the Nintendo Wii U if you're interested in other fun stuff on the channel. On the next episode, we're going to be doing the next Mirror Cup of this game. And yeah, until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!